regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased a rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle.
gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
He retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
While the son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His six-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was
204-863.
Seen after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murder,
look behind you. I said, look behind you.
Like he was painting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were shot. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204-863.
Child care and other social issues facing the average family.
With a garden hose, the father hung himself with an umbilical cord they had in the garage.
Oh, whore. I'm talking to all the fine, upstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under us. Yeah, you know what to do. Now's the time. Do it.
Such a drag. Every day he'd eat the same kind of food, dress the same, sit in front of the same kind of games. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. I'm not complaining. I was dying of boredom anyway. But guess what? I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.